Petrenko's in tears here. He's done his shoulder right at the end of this match by the look of it.
Just the hyperextension that knew straight away and was taken straight off. He's a really important out because he plays that...
Workable, isn't he?
Well, forward. Defensive forward for a player like Birchall, who does so much damage for the Hawks off half-back. But, geez, it's an emotional game, isn't it?
Absolutely. So that's shocking luck for Petrenko. Such a combative forward.